Hi, I'm Alpha Black. Here at Bandai Namco, we strive for quality. Every game we publish has to be pre-approved by me. How is this?
It's our game, sir.
Oh. We're dropping on the same day as Star Wars. Now, it's never really been about the money. All we care about is if our fans are happy. And honestly, I think they are. Our fans are completely brain dead. We give them the same Dragon Ball story every year and they still pay 60 bucks for it. Hey, sir. Oh, hey, Ted. What's up, man? How's the game coming? Yeah, well, not too good. We ran into some bugs that we still haven't found a way to fix yet. Ooh, I'm sorry to hear that. Well, you got 2 weeks, man. Crunch time, boys. Woo! It's never been about the money. The money isn't important. Dude, I wouldn't even buy our games. That's why they do it. I wanted to ask you if you could give us, you know, an extension, you know, a delay to like try to give us more time.
Oh, yeah, yeah, no. You see, a delayed game equals delayed money, and that's not gonna fly here. So, it'll be fine.
So with that being said, for all you Bleach fans out there, I have a very special announcement. We are working on a brand new Bleach game for the PS5. How do you guys feel about that? Great. Now that's what I would say if we were actually doing that. The fans keep asking about Xenoverse 2's netcode, so when exactly are we going to fix it? And what did I tell you to say to our fans last time? Our apologies, we're working on a fix. I'm not telling you to finish the game. I'm telling you to release it. Sir, it's broken. Who cares? They're gonna buy it anyway.